The Deer Elders, Reyna and Rey, the leaders of the animal kingdom of our story. Closest friends and allies of the kingdom of fungi, the Deer Elders, committed to the healing process of all beings, have been cooperating with the Soil Magicians, the most magical and incredible of all magicians. They're afraid of the Ness and wish they could do something about it. The Ness, a dark haze smoke-like creature, may be referred to as the monster, that Ness. The Ness, as dark as it is, has at their disposal a strange and terrible army. At this moment, we will say no more, and it is useless to press us.
Rain Fox. Stylish, careful, and heartful, Rain Fox is a confident creature. Rain Fox believes that love wins over fear and light over darkness. She may have what it takes to protect the world from the Ness. Silver Fox. This fox is a smarty pants in a good way and other ways. This fox, even though incredibly smart, is just as moody. One day she is ready to be friends, be nice, and have fun, and the next day she'll completely ignore you. We hope that even though you may not like her at times, that you will find a way to love her.
Frogmouse. Frogmouse has survived a world in Parrish, along the side of the Deer Elders. Even though Frogmouse's ancestors were of the most diverse in the world, they slowly, surely, but bummerly, disappeared from the face of the world. Blue Heron. Blue Heron lives inside Rain Fox, in the world of dreams. Has become the wise mentor and loving companion for this passionate fox. Blue Heron and the Soil Magicians are tightly related, as we will find out.
Soil Magicians. When magic and healing combine, there are the Soil Magicians. These masters of the kingdom of fungi infuse all the landscape with intelligence. They reach and hold the soil together, the very top of the surface of the world you walk in. Raccoon. Of undistinguished appearance, but worthy of admiration for its resourcefulness, this purple raccoon and its noble disposition will become the risky friend Rain Fox needs to do the impossible.
Anglerfish. This creature of the underworld that lives at the bottom of the deepest sea contains a small secret. We say small for a reason you'll find out, but full of importance. The most decisive moments of this story happen in the presence of this creature. Some may say holds the treasure Rain Fox is seeking.